is, I'm gonna play something that tonight that I've never played before. Can't let the night pass without one of those. And I think I can play it all right, but it was funny when I wrote like this, I wrote these sort of fables. They were these sort of fantastic, almost like children's stories that I wrote around the time of my first and second record. And this was one of them. Well, the skulls, they met the bodies down at the First Street Station. Alliances had been made in heavy raids all across the nation. These boys live off of milk, the silver jet, and the love of sweet young women. Now the pythons are down from English Town, and they're looking to do some living. Well, the leader of the pythons is a kid they just call Zero. Terry's pop says these kids are monsters. Terry says no, Dad, they're just heroes. Well, Zero and Terry, they found a love that burns like wild. Terry's dad understood Zero was not good, a child of even a lie. Well, from out of darkness at break the dawn, Zero rolled like twilight. He said, tonight's the night, blind Terry, come on. Terry, come on, tonight's the night. Together they ran like reindeer through the street. Like tomorrow the earth was gonna catch on fire. Terry's dad hired some troopers to bring Terry back home. They crawled up in the night like firemen. From the council of crime, rode silver foxes through Terry's field. They met the pythons out on renown. The pythons refused to yield. Yeah, they fought with buzz guns and the troopers with swords like light. Few and Terry, they ran away as the gang fought all through the night. Some folks say Zero and Terry got away. Others say they were caught and brought back. But still them young pilgrims to this day go to that spot way down by the railroad tracks. Where the troopers meet the pythons, old times gather on a hot summer night. And saving the car enough, they'll catch Zero and Terry hiking those streets in the sky. Just walking the streets in the sky. Oh. Let us swing out.